My name is Runcie Tatnall. I just finished my third year in grad school here at the University of Miami. One of the unique qualities of the painting program here is the head of painting, Darby Banner. He has so much experience in the art world that he has a real appreciation for all kinds of painting. And the type of painting I do isn't, it's very different than his work, but even though it's different than the other grad students, I always felt very appreciated for what I was doing, and I was really encouraged. I think as a result, my paintings have gotten a lot better. They've gotten a lot bigger. Working bigger has I think helped with the expressiveness of the painting. I use photographic reference for most of my paintings. I try to get the general impression of the photograph and not try to copy it photorealistically, because of the lens of a camera will distort the figure. So if you're working from photographs, you need to try to correct and keep in mind that a photograph is believable because it's a photograph, but it's only so accurate. I would recommend going to grad school here. I think it's a good environment for anybody that really wants to focus on their work and push themselves.